The previous race decided the grid for round 10, so Cleland was forced to start from the pit lane along with other classified non-finishers such as David Leslie. And with no warm-up and on cold tyres, they were in a perilous situation. And for Leslie, that all meant that his race didn't last too long. It was a gentle roll, but it was enough to bring out the red flags and stop the race. Leslie was able to extricate himself quite rapidly, but by the time the race was able to be restarted,